Hey, what's going on? Dr. Genzo Oboogie here again, back with another episode of Blind Bags, and in this episode I'll be taking a look at another one of Funko's Horror Classic Mystery Minis from Series 2. These are actually all the figures I've gotten so far, and anyone with a sharp eye might notice a few new ones hiding within the bunch. I actually recently opened up two of these off camera. And I got a double on the Edward Scissorhands figure. And I also got Ed from Shaun of the Dead. So, two duds, in my opinion. And also, my brother gave me a double he had of the Frankenstein figure recently, which is actually one of my favorite figures I have from the series right now, along with his classic monster friends, the Gill Man from Creature from the Black Lagoon, and the Fly from the Fly movies. But before I get around to opening this one up, let's take a look at the figures I still need from this series. On the top row here, I still need to get the Beetlejuice figure and the Crow figure. I also need to get the Pinhead from Hellraiser figure. Then down here on the second row, I still need to get the Shaun from Shaun of the Dead figure. I have his friend Ed now, but I need the Shaun figure still. And I still need to get the regular Cthulhu at the very end of that row. I have the glow-in-the-dark variant. And then on the third row down, I still need the American Werewolf in London figure. That's the one I want the most, and I'm still very disappointed that I haven't gotten that one yet. And I also still need the Count Orlok from Nosferatu figure, and next to him is Alfred Hitchcock. And that one I really want to get, and I still haven't gotten him either. And then at the bottom here, they show some of the variants. And like I mentioned, I already have the Cthulhu glow-in-the-dark figure, but I still need to get the Alfred Hitchcock black and white one too. So let's not waste any more time and crack this box open and hope for the best. Looks like I got another double of the Creature from the Black Lagoon figure, which is really lame because I didn't really need three of the Gill Man figures, so I can't help but be a little disappointed here, but that's the name of the game when it comes to blind bags and mystery boxes. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys have any suggestions for any mystery boxes or blind bags you would like to see me open on future episodes, or if there's any mystery boxes you guys want to see me revisit, definitely let me know in the comments below, and definitely give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time.